Meet Stacy, a virtual patient. She is presenting with symptoms and signs in keeping with an acute mental health illness. Learners meet her in a private consultation room in the hospital.
Hello, Stacy.
Hello.
My name's Luke, and I've been asked to speak to you a little bit about how you've been feeling recently. So it'll involve me asking a few questions.
They conduct a mental health assessment and try to make sure that she gets the right care. After the simulation, learners watch and evaluate the recording with the instructor.
Stacy knew that they were going to ask about that.
JoinXR allows students to practice face-to-face communication in non-routine encounters with realistic digital patients.
If something goes wrong in this consultation, it is just a simulation, and they can learn from their mistakes without there being consequences.
These avatars, these scenarios are really very realistic and really lifelike. And I think that's very different from if it's just a peer-to-peer doing role play, or even if it's just kind of trainee doing role play. This feels very, very immersive within that situation.
Real-time feedback in JoinXR creates an innovative and safe training environment.
Is there anything else that you'd like to talk to me about today?
I'm a little low.
The use of standardised cases makes it easier to evaluate each student's approach.
The same patient appears anywhere, at any time, for any learner, the same way. And they're safely there, ready for the next learner.
Join us on JoinXR.